greatest fear? I don't think he has any fear.
Losing you?
Yeah, well, where am I going?
I hope nowhere.
My name is Nadia Comăneci, Olympic champion in 1976 and 1980.
And my name is Bart Connor, a gold medalist in the 1984 Olympics with the team, as well as the parallel bars.
I like to tell people in our household we have 11 Olympic medals. Of course, 9 of them are hers. I do have a funny story that happened not long ago. We checked into a hotel in Chicago, and there was a very tall African-American woman behind the desk, and she wore a name tag that said Nadia. And I mentioned to her, I said, "Oh, I see your name is Nadia. That's a beautiful name." And she goes, "Oh, I was named after the famous gymnast." And I said, "This is Nadia." And she looked right at her, and she said, "Oh, were you named after her too?" And I said, "No, this is Nadia." And she looked at her, and she looked at her driver's license, and she started to cry. Very few people can be known by the first name, and Nadia is. A few people might know about me in the United States, but the whole world knows about Nadia, and so I'm proud of that. During the entire gymnastics meet here in Rio, she's texting back and forth to Kobe Bryant, the NBA superstar. That's pretty cool, right?
And Katie Holmes.
Oh, that's true. Actress. We see Katie a lot. Yeah.
It's not quite hidden. I think he loves to race cars. So.
I was hoping you'd say my guitar playing, but.
Oh yeah, guitar playing too. Yeah, but that's not hidden too.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Yes. So my guitar is bad?
No, it's good, your guitar.
Oh, okay.
I'm not even close. I don't even know how to strum things. Yeah. Silly, cute, nice.
I have one more about Nadia.
Oh,
when
boy.
We got married, now that I'm on the topic, when we got married and as we got ready to go around the altar 3 times to make our wedding official, before we started to move, she stomped down on my foot. And I said, "Ouch, what was that for?" And everybody in the church laughed. Well, apparently there's a Romanian tradition that if the woman stomps on the man's foot, she establishes her superiority in the relationship going forward. So
it's just a tradition.
I think it's actually probably true, though.
Has that superiority changed in all the years?
No, no. I know, especially when I come to the Olympics, I know that I'm the plus one. I'm the guest.